Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the How To Minecraft series. This episode, of course, being streamed right now live on Twitch TV. And we've got some awesome viewers in the chat today. We've just been chatting for a little bit before we start this episode, and we're talking about what we want to do for this episode. Definitely going to hit up Matt. He's on the server today, right now. He's only got one death, actually. That's actually pretty sick. And he's going to be trading us some horses because he's like the only person on the server who's pretty much found a horse, which is kind of crazy. And then a couple things we want to focus on trying today is to make some money. I don't know if I can actually... Can I do sell hand? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I can sell cobblestone. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and try and sell cobblestone because I can make easy money off that. I might as well just sell here, but I can't check the prices of it. Actually, I think I can. I'm not too sure. But I wonder what does a block of quartz go for? You can't... Okay, that doesn't... You can't be sold. Okay, because it should be quite expensive. It does. that would be quite embarrassing. Say my name three times. Try it. TBNR Master Chief. Okay, that... No. hopefully we're going to go ahead and do that today. I want to start getting some of these potions going as well. I definitely want to get a fire regen one going for the next time I go into the nether. Obviously that could be quite hectic if we go in the nether and then just get absolutely ruffle stomped. We don't want that going down at all. What is your texture pack? I'm using the Lively default texture pack. So, yeah, you need that thing. Nick has a secret... People are saying Vic has a secret nether portal. Leave the portal and enter the portal and you'll end up at Vic's house. That would actually be quite cool. Do an iron golem farm. I might actually look at iron golem farms. Ooh, I hear gas. Ooh, someone's been messing with the portals, it seems, and turning them on and off. I wonder if that's tactical. Whose house do I end up in? I end up in, I believe, Vic's house. Does he ever... I'm gonna break this, because I... Oh, that's just to stop the pigs. Sam. Who's Sam? Okay, this is definitely Vic's house. Let's have a look at Vic's house and see what he's got going on here. So he's blocked that off for zombies and that don't get in. Low lighting level. He's got a window here like me. What does that do? Oh, I think that's like a simple... Okay, I'm not going to mess with this stuff. He's got some nice laid out chests. His chicken enchanting table. Okay, yep. Let's see what he's got outside as well. Oh, he's got a... Okay, yeah, that's why I'm not finding any cows. Okay, someone's got some cows. And I believe that's Preston's house over here as well. There's some bunnies over here as well, actually. Ooh, I wonder if we can get some bunnies. I think we should get some bunnies. I'm not too sure. I definitely want to try and get this started, though, with what I'm going with. Let me see. Nooch, you on? Because I definitely want to start trying to get some horses for my thing. I think we've got to get that stable set up as well. I guess while we wait for Nooch, let's go ahead and get some wood, because I definitely need to get some wood to pretty much get most of the stable done. The stable's looking made out of stone. It needs to be made out of wood, otherwise it's not a stable. I definitely need to try and get some hay going as well. So probably you're going to start doing some farming. Excuse me, my cough, guys. Still getting over it, mostly gotten over it by this stage, but it's just getting a little hectic, you know, trying to get over it. Secret nether warts. Please, guys, I have nether warts, please. I don't need to know about Vic's secret ones. They're obviously not that secret if you guys don't know about them. There's a death rate. Alright, okay. Okay, I thought you could only go to the nether on Tuesday, and I'm pretty sure you can go to the nether every day, actually. I don't know, actually. I think it might be a rule that you can only go every Tuesday. I don't know. Still fix horse for the rep. For the rep. Well, that's mean. That's so mean. Is that a bunny? Did I just see a black little bunny out here? I did see a black little bunny. Alright, let's get this bunny and bring him back inside. Because I need to get two bunnies to, you know, get them started. And I'm thinking I'm probably going to do some research into some sort of small, some small little farmer. Like, sort of I think what Vic has would be nice, but I don't want to copy him. In a sense where you just go ahead and you press a button and it automatically puts bone meal out. And just makes it nice and easy. Because that is... I don't want some big laid out thing. Oh, Apple definitely wants that. Give us that. What are we looking at for Bal, by the way? $800. And when is our first command able to be purchased? Is at 1500. That's just player time. That's not really even that much of an issue. Or if, like, anything good to have. Get some eggs. Okay. Bunny, I'm going to save you. Come on, Bunny. Let's go, Bunny. Let's go. Follow me, Bunny. Oh, another apple. Sick. Oh, wow. We're getting decent apples today. I have to bring you up over here. I need to get this sorted as well. Oh, there's a spider. No. He's no spider. Oh, come up here. Come up here. He's my little black bunny. He looks like a spider because he's a little black one. All right, come on. Up you come. Up you come. Uh-oh. Yes, come on in. All right, so you're going to go back in with your other bunny friend over here. Can you jump in? I don't know if you can. No, you can't. All right, how do I get you in there? I guess I'll have to bring you in like this. Do I have to... I have to extend it because otherwise you can't even get in. Get slash jump. It's OP. I could see that being quite useful. OP, on the other hand, I don't know about that. Is that buddy just stuck? He's not even trying to move. Like, both of them are just sitting there. Alright, come over this way, please, bunny. Could you stop being a little jag battle duty? There you go. Alright, you're in now. Wow, these bunnies are actually really cool. They don't move at all. They just like to be nice little bunnies. I believe you have... Whoa! Holy damn, boys. They can jump. Okay, they can jump. Bunny, get back in the pen. Get back in the pen. Come on. Alright, well that was... Get back in. Come on, you know you want to. Get back in. Yeah, I got the freaking carrot, boys. I can't believe he jumped over it. It's so OP. It teleports you to where you look. Oh, wow, that's actually quite overpowered. Yeah, I believe you now. Holy damn. That just teleports you straight to where you're looking at. It's like an ender pearl, but even more overpowered. Problem with the commands is that they cost more money as well. that's actually kind of sick, though. Let me have a look at the commands, though, and see when slash jump is. I need to start making some money. Guys, what other tactics have you seen other players use to make some money? Because I was going to go with a sugarcane farm. Get a leaping potion, kill the bunnies to get rabbit's foot. Yeah, hopefully I'll be killing these guys for that. I mean, I wouldn't kill the bunny rabbits, would I? I would never do that. I would never, ever do that. Alright, well anyway, let's get started with the farm, I guess. Actually, no, we'll do that next episode, because I want to do most of that and have it set up before I start the episode. Otherwise, I'm just, you know, doing that. selling gold, everyone reckons, is a really good one. So let's just sell all this, because let's be honest, notch apples are banned anyway. Although they could be quite good in boss dungeons. Let me sell my hand here and let's just get some cash. Alright, 6k. That is definitely a good money-making guide. I rate that highly. We still have 14 left over as well. Alright, so 7k. Let's have a look at some commands we can buy. Alright, so slash player time, not really useful. TPA is definitely useful. I think I might even buy that. Workbench, not really that useful. TPA here. Nick, MC. See someone's inventory. That could be quite useful. Jump is definitely expensive. I want to get slash nuke, man. How dance is slash nuke? It's so sick. Can you name your bunnies? Nah, because then I don't even have any name tags. Cow farm. Yeah, I think cow farm might be a good one as well. Cactus farm OP. If you kill a bunny, let's just say you've lost a sub. All right, we'll not kill the bunnies yet. So then you have to sub for a while. Notch apples are off. What is Joker going to do? No, just that in How to Minecraft, notch apples, you couldn't use them against other players, but I guess you could use them in dungeons, which would make sense. I guess we'll just go ahead and buy TPA for now. Unlocked TPA. So that means I can TPA, request a teleport to players, which is, you know, handy if I want to TP to Nooch for some reason, you know? So that's actually a pretty cool command. It costs $25 to use it. That's very reasonable. How much is the TPA? 2.5k. I can TP to you now. So if you want to trade, if you want to, oh my god, he's halfway there. Oh god, I guess I can't, you know, teleport the horse, so that's actually really cool if he's bringing it to me. Revenge on Preston, no one's on right now. Okay, let's actually get these potions going as well. Let's put a redstone away in here. Okie dokie, there you go. And let's put this egg over here as well. I'm going to need to get this back door built for my thing. I'm just going to use this for now. It's a nice little hallway exit, so I can just go ahead and throw that in. Although, I do need to grab these as well. Sorry, once again, about the cough. Not my greatest thing right now, that's for sure. This is voice. What does the hat command do? I believe it lets you put whatever you want on your hat. What sort of gameplay sort of thing that really does for you? I don't really know. I'm probably just going to go for a quick mine down this little thing here while I wait for Nooch, because I want to try and find some gold, maybe some diamonds, while I wait, because I definitely want to try and get some of that stuff. Wait, let me just see, are you coming? Here, I'm going to TPA to Nooch and see where he's up to. Request sent to Nooch. Oh, okay, just using slash TPA just takes $25, so it costs $25 to just do nothing. Alright, there we go. Oh, he's breeding horses! Oi, there we go. Okay, this has got some gold. What is this place? Oh, I think, is he trying to breed the horses? What is this? Could you not, creeper? That could be quite embarrassing if I just killed everything in here. All right, let me just kill these guys. I don't know what's with the ladders. Oh, okay, thanks, Nooch. Oh, wow, he's got 33 health. Yeah, what's with the ladders? I don't understand. You can get back up. I mean, I guess. That's like, is that like a wall or something? That's quite weird. Alright. okay, so he's next to a pirate ship as well. Has this ship been raided? Because we could take it on. Or is that his ship? He did not build that. Uh-oh. I don't want to ruin his land. That'd be so rude. Not today, I think. Want to raid it? I could definitely be down to... Oh my god, where are the creepers coming from? Alright, I'm gonna call Nooch up right now. Sure thing. Alright, I guess I'll... Call me when ready. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna be taking down a pirate dungeon today anyway. So this is gonna be pretty slick. Slick-a-dick. I might actually try to prep with some strength potions before we go into this. Fire regen probably won't be that much of a big deal. So let's try and get some... I don't have any regen potions yet. Let's get a... What did I do with my nether wart equipment here accidentally? Alright, so one nether wart in here. He's called me right now as well. I will get this and turn it into some strength. Alright, let's call up Nooch. Yeah, man, what's going on?
Yo, how's it going?
Going good. Just getting ready for this pirate dungeon raid, eh?
Yeah. It's good stuff. And if you... Well, I guess... I don't think we want to do too many because this might be pretty intense already, but there's another one. There's a jungle one that's two people. Do you actually, would you rather do that one? Want to do that?
How is it two people?
You have to like boost people across parkour.
Really?
By like hitting them with arrows and stuff. Yeah, it's actually pretty intense.
Oh, dude, I'm so down. That sounds epic as hell.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, I'm just getting my stuff ready. Do you have any... Oh, no, I got some arrows on me. I'm making some strength potions for us so that we can... You know, if we need it,
Go for it. I think the only thing that is necessary is for you, because I have a chest plate that gives me strength, too.
Okay, that is quite,
exactly. Mm. But, it also gives me blindness, so that's
true.
Yeah.
What if you had, like, a night vision potion?
It just makes you blind.
Really?
Completely. Like, your entire screen is black.
That sucks.
It's a glitch, yeah. And the thing is, the chest plate has Cyborg on it too, and Cyborg gives night vision.
No.
So when I put the chest plate on, it was pitch black, and I was like, "What's going on? Is this supposed to be like this?" And then I had to get Vac to patch it. So
that's quite hilarious.
Yeah.
All right. Awesome. Well, I need some of this, some good armor, because then next episode and the next few episodes, I'm gonna focus on building my base and stuff like that. Do you know any, like, good, like, grinders and or, like, farms I can do for my house later on as well? I need to build some,
Farms. What did you want to grind? Did you want to grind, like, just general mobs, certain creepers, like, did you want just XP?
No, I just wanted to, like, get some, like, I wanted to get, like, a farm with, like, crops and stuff, so, like, all the animals, the foods and stuff like that. That's what I mainly wanted to focus on. Wanted
right.
to try and get as much as that as I could.
You can make a huge wheat farm with like some pistons and some slime blocks if you want.
Okay, yeah, that sounds cool. Oh, sorry guys, it seems that my Twitch alerts aren't actually working, and I just saw someone subscribe. I do apologize.
Where are you? You sort of just teleported to me and then just bounced.
Oh yeah, I bounced. I just went to make some strength potions just so I could get absolutely wrecked.
You live really close to me, which is crazy.
Really?
Yeah, I know where you live. I know where you live.
Yeah, that sounds reassuring. Like, oh, I know where you live.
I know where you live.
Oh, no. Oh, man.
Okay, well, yeah, I want to show you all the gear that I've got, so maybe you can pick out some stuff for the raid in case we want to just, like...
I've got some pretty good stuff. I don't have anything, like, completely overpowered, but I got, like, this projectile protection. Actually, I got block on my helmet. That's the only custom thing I have, really.
I'll let you borrow these pants that have protection 3, dodge 5, and shield 4.
Okay.
So that's pretty good. It's really strong. Because
right.
what you can do with shield is just take off the piece of armor.
I've heard. Yeah.
He's probably gonna patch that. I would think that to patch shield, what he should do is make it so that it stacks, which means that the more shield armor you have, the more hearts you get. But instead of removing it and placing it back on, and it automatically regenerates it all, it has like. A time limit where it regenerates slowly, right? Like a regular hearts, you know?
I can see that, yeah.
And you need to be out of combat for a certain amount of time, and it regenerates faster based off that. You know, like, sort of like shields in, like, Halo or something, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Yeah, no, I rate that. I rate that. I'm going to TP to you. Okay, now my CLL browser is working. That was weird. It wasn't working before. I just turned it on and off. What else was I going to say? Forgot. How far away is it from this place?
5 minute, not even. Like, 2 minute walk.
Okay. Do you want to go by horses or no?
Yeah, yeah. Do you have an extra saddle?
Yeah, I'll go get my stuff. I got my horse. Which horse can I pick out?
They're all pretty much the same. They're all equally not great. But really? You know, they're not bad.
I'm wasting $25 every time I TP to you. It's great.
Really, huh?
Slowly burning that cash.
Hardcore.
Alright, I have to pick the white one. Salty Steed V3. Let's go, boys. Alright. This one. Please love me at first. First time, please love me.
Love at first sight?
Come on, love me. Love me.
To open up your inventory. I already tamed it.
Okay. Well, he loves me already.
There you go.
See, look, I told you I have diamond armor.
That's so awesome.
Certain people have it, though.
This is a max jump on this horse.
Oh, my God, that's disgusting. Oh, this one's... What's the speed on this guy? It's not that great. Actually, it's all right. You got any speed potions
Check out this chest.
Ooh. Boys.
How sick is this?
Boys. Can I borrow one?
Sure.
I would like to borrow...
Sure.
Can I borrow the shot? Oh, let me borrow the Smite 5.
Yes.
Yeah, the Smite 5.
Smart decision.
Because, yeah, I was just realizing when I was talking to you yesterday that Smite actually has a use. I mean, most Minecraft doesn't have a use at all. Against the Wither, I guess, maybe one thing.
Smite 5 is one of the strongest enchants on the server.
Yeah, now because most of these dungeon bosses are insanely overpowered, you need those Smites to get those hits in.
Hold on. One sec. I'm just on sort of an FAQ for commands and everything. I want to see send item.
Alrighty, yep, sure thing. My bow's on quite a low cooldown. So you say we have to like parkour cool. And stuff.
Check this out. This is really cool.
Okay.
One second.
How's I actually it? Love riding a horse with like not 200 ping. It doesn't look all jumpy and skippy. Like, people will notice this now. Take notes. This is, like, how to Minecraft with zero ping. Wait till I get back to Australia. It's going to get real hectic real quick.
Huh. All right. Did you get that?
Slayer of the Damned. What's that?
Mouse over it.
Oh, it shows you what it has.
Yeah.
It's kind of sick, except it must be broken because it says 7 attack damage when you have sharpness 3. So that
was... Yeah, it probably doesn't show you exactly what the things have.
Yeah,
but,
No, that's sick, though. Smite 4, I'm breaking 3, Hex 3.
Yeah.
Hex, that, like, blinds them and stuff, eh?
Yep.
All right, well, anyway, let's get this started. Which direction are we heading in?
Oh, one second. I just want to... Yeah, this way. Right here. And I put a bridge so that we can get across the water.
It actually looks so cool with, like, not everyone lagging. I can see you riding my horse. I'm riding my horse. It's sick.
I know, right?
We're on a legit adventure. Oh no, it's a ghost. Hey. Oh look, we're riding into the sunset. It looks so sick.
So great. It's so great.
I think my horse is slightly faster than yours. Oh wait, Nooch, is that
yeah, slightly? It is.
Okay, good.
It is. I have
this
the
bridge?
Worst horse. I have the worst horse.
Is
possible,
this a bridge?
Yeah.
Is this a bridge? Oh my god, it's hilarious. This is hilarious. Look at me, I'm riding on a bridge. Oh no, it's a ghost. Oh, that's sick. I rate it highly.
See it? You see it?
Oh, yeah, this looks epic, dude. Okay.
How cool is that, huh? Oh, man, let's go.
Alright, now, do you think you'll be able to actually get up this thing? Like,
yeah.
Oh, no, I'm going
to
be max.
Your horse is going to be easier getting up it than mine. Like, mine I have to actually, like, discover.
Can they climb vines? Oh, they can't do it for the vine.
It's so hard. I can't. My horse is useless. Yours can actually jump.
Yes. Come on. One more. Perfect, got it. Okay, alright, I'm in.
I'm just...
Do you have a leash?
Oh, I can't even build.
Oh, you can't get back... You can't disembark here.
Yeah, you have to go around. I'm just going around.
Alright, can I disembark here?
I can't actually, like...
I can disembark up there here.
With this horse. That's hysterical. Man, Mud, you're letting me down.
Oh, no. I need a... Do you have a leash?
A lead? Yes.
Okay. But you call them leads.
It's fine. Just bring them, like, over here, and, like, we'll lock them in.
Yeah, here, do you got a fence post?
I don't have a fence post, but, like, it's super easy to just, like, do like this. Here.
Oh, okay. Well,
can you jump them in? Ow. Okay, I'm fine.
Or is your horse dying?
Right here?
Check it. Coming in.
Just drop them in.
Alright.
And you can just walk out the bottom, and I don't think they can.
Okay, I like this. I like this. It's like I'm reversing a car in. It's like,
I know.
All right, okay, done. Okay, the horses are safe. Let's raid this. You ready?
Yep.
Oh, Nooch, this looks scary.
Let's do this. All right, let's go. Let's go.
All right, here we go. We got this.
Okay, where are you?
Have you done this before?
This one in particular? Yes, I have.
Okay.
But it's like I want to do it properly, right? Like,
okay.
Because what I did before is I just, like, found a way that you could parkour on the side and you don't need to actually...
Well, you gotta watch out for that. Oh, I'm going down too. Okay, good.
Just fall down. Whoa. Yeah, you're supposed to.
Okay. That was actually quite scary. Okay, let's see how this says.
Do you have a bow and arrow?
Yes, I do.
Oh, perfect. Okay, so give me the bow. Actually, do you want me to be the one that takes on those guys? Because it's gonna be really hard. Okay, so basically, there's two ways to do this. First off, we can do a sick L boost through you punching me. To jump over to that ladder there.
I wish I had knockback right now. Okay. Yeah. Yep.
To that ladder there.
Yep.
Or we can just do this.
Oh! Watch out. Dude, that's... Okay, let's do it the legit way. Dude,
yeah, I'm super down to do it the legit way.
Dude, that's actually hilarious there. It's like, or we can do this.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, let's do this. All right, so give me the L boost.
Okay, all right. Here we go.
Yeah.
2, 1, punch!
Oh, nearly made it. Yeah, okay.
We'll time it better this time. I just sort of like went.
Yeah,
by the way,
look
at these guys, man. Look at these jags.
Oh my god,
there's a mini one!
Oh no!
Whoa!
Alright,
let's go beat him up.
Oh no! I can't do much. They're gonna do me. Alright, I'm gonna come with strength. Coming in real quick.
No, it's alright. I got this. It's all good. They're all dead. You don't have to waste a potion. Did you use it? Yeah, okay.
No. Okay, let's not waste it. Let's get right back up in here. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
All right. Give me the boost. I'll time it. Ready? All right.
3, 2, 1.
Punch. Go! Oh, nearly made it. It's hard because it's like the ladder's on the side. There's a skelly.
Yeah, totally.
All right, okay, let's go again. All right, you ready? All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Oh, too much. Oh, that's too much.
Oh, man. Try to hit your head on the top part.
Yeah.
And see if you can just land on the block, all right?
Okay, yeah, I'll go for the block. Ready? All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
That time I didn't have enough.
Oh, man.
That would have been perfect for the ladder, though. All right, let's try again.
And then I think I just have to hit you with a bow and arrow from, like, it's really strange. Okay, no, right, hold on.
Ready?
Give me your bow. Give me your bow for now.
All right.
Thanks. Hopefully it doesn't do too much damage because I feel like that's the way that I need to knock you into the opening.
Yep. All right, you ready?
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
nice.
All right. And then how do I go from here to there? How does this work?
Is it jumping? Can you just jump it?
I can jump to that block there, but then what? You need to bow boost me from there?
Oh, hold on. Jump to that block here. Jump to it down here.
Okay.
I'm going to see. Just jump straight up. I'm gonna see if I can hit you from down here.
That's like a 2.5 block jump that I have to get up. Like,
yeah, the thing is, like, you know how I can boost? You can boost like up.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if maybe.
I'm scared. I'm just gonna fall straight down. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Oh, that's
you need like knockback or something.
Yeah, seriously.
I don't get that.
I have a knockback axe. Maybe this could work.
Okay.
Maybe I can knockback one you just straight into the red.
That's what I'm thinking. Okay, here we go. Ready?
Okay.
Right.
3, 2, 1, go.
I jumped too early.
Too early.
Because you need to get me at the climax of my jump. Jump on the stone wall. Yeah, people tell us to cheat.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Go.
Oh, I could definitely get me to here, but I mean, all right, can you get me to there?
Did you jump like perfectly? Not perfectly.
All right, if I can at least get to that other block, then I can use the knockback axe from there. All right, ready?
No. Go straight to the red. Just go straight. I think you can do it. I think you can make the jump. Just don't hit your head. Don't hit your head at the top part. Okay.
Okay. Yep. You ready?
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, yeah, you can 100%, you can do it. 100%, you can do it.
Oh, man.
Okay, yeah.
That you is, get a launch. That is sick.
Yeah, if I just had that aligned correctly, would have 100% gotten in. All right, you ready?
Okay.
All right. Three, two, one, go.
Go.
Boom, baby. Oh. Headshot. All right, okay.
That is so sick. All right, now do I just cheat and get to you so I can
help
you?
Yeah, you cheat and get to me because you could use TPA, but yeah, just use the side of the wall. We did it legit. Dude, that was hype. That was sick.
That was so cool, actually.
All right, dude, Smite goes in so... Oh, yeah, there's the boss. Uh-oh. Oh, dude, he hurts so freaking much. Get in there, Nooch. Get in there. He hurts so much.
Yeah. He's in the. He's on the corner.
Okay. Yeah. Helping. All right. You mind if you just hold
him
for a bit?
Oh, he's on fire. I don't like this.
Hold him for a bit. I'm getting him. I'm getting strength. All right. And
with like
I'm
arrows
in.
Or something.
Okay. We're getting him down. We're getting him down.
Oh yeah.
Chop loop. Height. We're getting him down. Yeah. His hearts are melting.
So fast.
Okay. Oh my God. There we go. Uh oh. Oh, he withered me.
That's fine. I think it's just him.
Yeah, it's his ability.
And I'm dodging most of them.
Demon
I'm blocking
speed.
A lot of them, and my shield is blocking it.
Okay,
so are you fine?
Yeah, I'm down. I'm good. He's nearly dead. Oh, what the?
He's invisible. We can't hit him.
Oh no, Nooch. I'm one hit. One hit. Oh no, I couldn't run. He did so much.
Oh.
Oh my God. He did.
All your stuff is here.
TPA, Nooch. Yeah.
This should work.
All right, quick. Accept the TP. Dude, the invisible, that was too much.
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
Invisible. Yeah, I got him.
Oh, God. Yeah, he was just so low, and then he used that ability. Oh, that ability, man. Wrecked me. Okay,
all right,
Nooch.
All right. Hold on. Let's both see it at the same time, okay? All right,
ready?
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hoopa!
Ooh.
Demonic 2, that's all right. Oh, shield 5.
Noble boots. Those boots have a lot of enchants.
Yeah,
legendary chest plate.
One is all right, but I like the protection 4 on it. And what's jump 2? I'm gonna hold on to these boots for a second, and I'm just gonna test them out.
Okay,
yep. Let's see.
Oh! Yo!
No!
Wait, Nooch, I also realized.
No! wait, don't click that!
No, I'm pretty sure this opens up the.
Don't click that yet. Did you click it?
Yeah.
Apparently it resets the loot.
No. It makes it so that you can get your other friend over.
Does it? Here, hit it again.
But it doesn't work. So.
Okay. Here. Let's split the loot. These boots are insane.
Okay. Yeah. Let's see. How do we want to split it? So there's four items, two items each, I reckon. So.
Let's, here, check it. So here are the boots. I took them. Here are the other ones, I believe. Yeah, these are the other ones.
I lost $400 for dying. That sucks.
And these are the other ones. Okay.
All right, what did you chuck me? Okay. So what do you want out of that?
I would love the jump boots. Those things are so awesome, and I'm super down. Finding
okay, cool how about...
That is like, if I call the jump boots, I could make it worth your while in other trades.
Okay, yep. No, you can have the jump boots.
Okay.
You can have the jump boost. These other boots are literally nothing. They're just unbreaking too. They don't even really count as a trade. They suck. As far as... Let me just try Demonic and see how bad it is. It gives you fire resistance as well?
Yep.
Okay, for me, it doesn't give me strength. It only gives me fire resistance. So
it doesn't give you strength too?
No. What Demonic level is yours? Because I'm pretty sure they patched
it. Oh, did he nerf it? Whoa, okay. Completely nerfed.
Yeah.
Nerfed into the ground, actually.
I'm pretty sure Demonic 4 gives strength.
I didn't... maybe Demonic 4 exists, but...
Yeah. So...
Oh, man. All right. I was so down. I was wondering why I was doing less damage, actually. Okay.
So I might take the Demonic just because... no, actually. All right. Because I have this Valiant chest plate.
How about I take the jump boots, you get everything else.
Okay, yep, sounds good. And I'll take this chest plate, because this chest plate has jump as well.
No
Yeah, no, I'm taking this chest plate. A shield 5.
Hold on, pass it. I want to see if it stacks. I just want to see if it stacks.
Oh, dude, if it stacks. No, if it stacks. If it actually stacks.
No, wait, it stacks. There's no way.
Wait, does my thing
stack? Okay, it doesn't stack. It doesn't stack.
I was going to say, if it actually stacked. Cool.
That's insane.
If that stacked, that would have been actually broken. All right, okay, chuck us the chest plate. You take the boots. Oh, baby, this chest plate is so high. No, this is a sick raid, man. This is a sick raid. All right, we need to go out and get our horses. So chuck me the chest plate. I'll keep these boots for later.
All right. That's the coolest thing.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's going to be so sick just jumping about the place. All right, so let's go get our horses and save them from the zombies outside. Oh, I got some monies. Oh, I think I got my money back. Yeah, because... I got it back. All right. There we go. Let's
clean check it out. Check it out. Bam.
All right.
This is the coolest thing. Oh, my God. This is going to make dungeons so interesting.
Oh, dude. You could just have done that on our own with this jump boost.
Yeah, seriously.
Like, no friends needed, boys.
No friends needed.
Wait, where did you go?
Forever alone.
I went out this way to the top. It was easy.
Yeah. You could just run up. There's a bunch of enemies up there, though.
Yeah. They're not too hard. Look at your health. Yeah, I have, like, some mad shield. I have shield 5.
That's unreal. Like, Shield 5 is sick. I think you got the better deal out of this.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
That's totally all right, though. I mean, my gear is good enough. Like, I don't
the only thing that sucks is that it's iron. That's the only bad thing. Like, if it was diamond, like, winner with a chicken dinner. But, I have your horse. Yeah, I have your horse.
He's so bad. Okay, so I'm gonna need to manually break myself out of this because I can't physically do anything with mud.
Oh god. Alright.
Come on, buddy.
That's
you
pretty
got
bad.
This.
I can't believe that. Alright, so do you wanna show me where my house is in sort of
like walking distance? Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Show us where mine is
so,
in comparison.
Across the bridge we go. Which it's the most.
Dude, I love riding horses on this ping. It's so hype, like
it's
so
just
smooth.
Nice. It's just nice.
Yeah, it's just like an easy way to get around. It's more of an effort to do it on Australian ping. All right, wow, nearly 5K viewer high. Thank you guys so much. Awesome. All right.
And yeah, it's over here and to the right.
Okay, I'm coming up to this.
And you may recognize, by the way, like my area that I'm building in is super hype because I have that dungeon there, a pirate ship there, a village there, and there's a desert that's like really close.
And you have a bunny right here.
Oh, there's another one over there too. They're everywhere. I have a lot of bunnies just running around, and I could probably like get like 1,000 of them, just get sick jump boost. Although I already have an enchant that does that. So kick.
Kick. I just killed a bunny. Oh, there's another bunny. I'm gonna kill it as well. I just killed another bunny. People are going to be so mad. They hate it when I kill bunnies. I hate it as
like,
well.
Everybody's like, no, not the bunny.
Not the bunny. All right, wait, whereabouts did you go? I lost you.
This way.
I'm at the village. Whereabouts
the village.
You?
Keep going. Go to the... Hold on one sec. Because we needed to go south, and I think you went east here.
Did I'm you just go, going I'm, to... I'm like with your crops, where your crops are at.
Go back to where you found the bunnies.
Yeah, I at the bunnies on the hills. Oh, okay, yeah, you see me?
Here,
just dive into the water. Dive into the water!
Boom. Splat takes damage, dies.
Nah.
Ruins your horse.
No,
and,
not salty steel.
So for payment for the horse, you said you'd give diamond horse armor?
Whoa.
Is that what you said?
No, that's not what I said.
Okay.
Who said that, boys?
I don't know. I mean, I'm just... Oh, no, that was Vic. All right.
Yeah. I was like, whoa, boys.
All right. So,
like
for
that one. Like, it was
for
just...
the horse, you want to send over just like... 10 bills.
Bills. What's a bill?
So that would be that'd be a K.
10 bills. Oh, 10 benchies, eh?
A few brownies, you know, like
okay,
just.
Okay. Yeah, no, I can do a 1K payment. Right, where are all the horses at? I swear we had this. Like, you're like the legendary horse whisperer that finds the only horses on the server.
That's it, though. And watch out for the ravine. Okay, you ran past it. And I believe your house is over this mountain.
Okay.
Just over here.
All right. I haven't been around this place yet. Oh, you found a sneaky little hole there. Okay.
Yeah, I just sort of cruised through it.
Okay. Yeah, no,
I've been the horse vendor. Just I've sold Kenny, you now, Vic horses.
Everyone needs a horse, man.
They do. It's so good. It's such good traveling. Like,
oh, yeah, especially when you don't have bad ping. It's so smooth.
Yeah, I know. Vic was like, "I'm the new ping boy. Don't go that way." Well, you have a jump, so you could probably make it through.
I will go anyway, Nooch.
Yeah, your horse is superior than mud.
Yeah. That's why I'm only gonna pay you okay. This horse doesn't go very fast.
He's not the best, but
yeah, here. I'll let you break these. Oh no, get me out of here. Oh
I
no, horsey.
I need to break this.
The adventures of horsey. Wait, you can go around this
All
way.
Alright, fine, I got through. So your house was
Take me on a wild goose chase, I swear.
It was like 400.
400.
Yeah, so like right, like all the way over here.
Okay. All right. How long does it take?
400 negative 400.
400 negative 400.
Yeah.
Oh, you know my coordinates, and I don't even know them. This place looks pretty cool, though. Like all the mountains and stuff looks hype.
Yeah. It's a cool biome. Through here, I'm pretty sure this is.
Imagine
the
if I had a fast
correct.
Horse.
I could be crazy though. I know that we're going to run into Preston's soon, and I think yours was pretty close to Preston's.
Like, walking distance.
I may have messed up in terms of navigation. We may be going to Preston's place instead of yours.
Preston's place is near mine, so at least I'll know, like, I can go from there.
Okay,
It's just if you're even going to Preston's is the problem right now. Also, you have my bow. People let me know that you have my bow. That's not that good.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, this looks... Oh, wow, it's a sick mountain. That's a sick mountain up there.
Familiar, were you going to say?
I was going to say for a second, there's some pumpkins over there.
If we go over this mountain, we should run right into Preston slash Vic's place.
Okay. Has anybody found the end yet?
No, we haven't. I've got enough ender pearls to start looking for it.
Okay.
But, I don't know. Maybe with the blaze, I could do it.
Yeah, yeah.
At his place? I see signs of life, I think. Oh, that's so.
I see a wild goose chase.
I see a red herring.
Oh my god. Wow, my chat's brutal. They're like, kill him, kill him. No.
Yeah, yeah, everybody's just, you know, it'd be a close match, I think.
I don't know. I think you'd wreck me. If I took the element of surprise.
Like, if you took the strength potion, then yeah, because my armor just got nerfed, but like.
Yeah, that's true, actually, yeah. All right, Matt, I hate to say it, but I think we're going the wrong way.
I could have sworn.
As hype as it is to sit on this horse.
If our x-coordinate hits zero and we still haven't found anything, then we can turn around, I guess. But I don't recognize this jungle.
Dude, traveling through a jungle in a horses in jungles.
You may have gotten a...
Oh, hey. This is someone's house. I found a money glitch. Oh, Ken, please. Oh, this might not be a house. This might be...
No, this is totally it might not be, actually. It
looks too professional for, like, day ones and stuff.
This could be Choco's, actually.
All right,
this could be a Choco treehouse.
Oh, okay, this is definitely someone's treehouse, because blocks are being...
Do you want to just, like, check it out?
Yeah, absolutely. Leave the horses here. They won't travel too far away, hopefully.
Yeah.
The jump boost is so high.
Yeah, the jump is so high.
Just get halfway up the tree.
We had that for a second.
Just halfway up the tree straight away. All right, this is definitely someone's house. Whoa, a powerful sword.
Lots of diamond.
Just,
this could be Rob's house.
Nah, this isn't Rob's. This isn't Rob's. I know where Rob's is. This is like, it's definitely not Kenny's or Tyler's, because they would be on right now.
I'd say just based off of the style, it's Choco.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Yeah, I think it's Choco.
Yeah.
I sort of like it, though.
I do. I like it as well.
All right, let's jump down on our horses and try and find our way back home.
Yeah,
so we found Choco's place. Now I just need to find mine.
Acrobatics increased. All right. Well, let's just head to spawn. It should be. It's this way diagonal.
Honor.
Here you go. Where are you going?
Honor. My horse. Nooch. Nooch.
Are you in water? Lava? What?
No, but my horse is. Nooch.
Where are you?
Oh, no.
Wait, you don't know where your horse is?
I think my horse is going to die.
No.
Yes.
Down here, maybe? No.
No, he's taking damage. No. Okay, no, he's good. He's good. He's good to an extent. Wait. I need a rescue mission.
Where are you?
I'm down. He fell down a ravine, and now he needs a rescue mission.
Okay. All right.
I think I'm gonna have to. All right.
I
hate doing rescue missions. Okay. He's stuck.
Rescue missions are legit. Here. Ooh, hello. I think I found you guys.
No, people are already saying rip salty Steve. No. All right, it's Pete's house, apparently, everybody's saying. All right.
Oh, interesting.
No, if he burns himself, I will cry. Please, get away from the lava.
Here, hold on. Where are you? Coordinates.
I went from, like, Pete's house to, like,
Because I found a ravine. This could be where
it's, like, on the beach. I need to block that water source. I thought it blocked it. Oh, that sand's all gonna fall down. Actually, that might make a quick escape for us. Let me just... Quickly update the blocks in this chunk. Book it. Okay, that just created
more
water.
Let's see. So you're by the beach.
Yeah. I've got a little.
Do you like shoot a flare in the sky? No, it's not.
I don't even have my arrow.
There you are.
Okay. I blocked this water up. He fell down this. I just updated this. It actually made like a nice little escape route. I should get some.
Oh, was he drowning?
Yeah, he was drowning, falling down this little thing down here. All right, I need to block that water all the way up.
Yeah, all of it.
I'm gonna take care of my horse. I need more blocks to try and get rid of all this water.
Oh, wow. This is super dangerous. There's lava down there and everything.
I know. I was like, don't go in the lava. No, guys. We will not give up. He will not die.
He's rescued. This is it. We're good.
I like the block
should
up
be,
lava.
We should be all right. I mean, the water's dissipating already.
All right. If you can just make a staircase out of that, I'm just going to get rid of one more water source. One, two. Okay, this water source is disappearing now.
Yeah.
All right. If you could just make a staircase out of what's that is there, just for the horse to get out of.
Yeah.
Then we should be sweet.
All right.
T take his armor and push him towards the lava. What kind of cruel person would say that? Oh, God.
Wow, they really don't like that horse, huh? It's, and the thing is, they're rare, so you don't want to do stuff like that.
No.
Here, the staircase is good. It's good to go.
All right. Just need one here, and then a double jump here. Oh, all right, can you get that block ahead?
That's you that took damage, not your horse.
Oh!
Here, just... I'm helping!
The panic levels were high then. He's down to 4.5 hearts. Oh.
All right. Good to go.
Oh, the rescue of dreams. Okay, I almost thought, I wish I had a health potion just to throw on him right now, because he's at 4.5 hearts.
That's crazy.
All right, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, here, follow me to my horse. I put it by a ravine, which I thought that you fell down, because you were like, oh, I fell in the ravine. And I was like, whoa, this is pretty, it's pretty big. But dude, yours
day
was
one
like
horse?
Way worse. Like, into lava, into, like, drowning. That's nuts.
Oh,
yeah,
wow, right. That is a ravine and a half down here. Holy damn, boys.
See it? You know what's so cool? I can just do stuff like this.
Oh, that is sick. I wish I could do that with my horse, but he's bad at jumping.
Ooh, yeah. Okay, all right. Well, I got mud.
All right, where rats we going?
Oh, we're going to spawn, which is 100, 200, I believe. So this, what? No? All
right, I shall follow, but just remember that traversing through jungles on horses is not very smart.
Yeah, I know. Creepers and everything, it's scary.
Don't hit my sword. Don't hit my horse. Don't you even dare.
Watch out, there's a pit there.
Okay, we get wrecked. Jumping. Okay, he's back up to 4 hearts. What else can you use to heal him?
I think if you feed him, like golden carrots or something.
Yeah, I remember that. Golden carrots or something. Okay.
Golden apples for sure. Yeah, jungles are scary.
Dude. These ravines come out of nowhere. It's actually frightening.
Yeah, they just sort of pop up.
All right, whereabouts are we heading to now? All
right.
Oh, there's a pirate ship there. I think that's your house.
The way that I got to Vic's place is I always just went in my Ender portal, my Nether portal, and then came out the other end, and it was automatically linked to his.
Yeah.
Hey, a pirate ship.
You can go into Nether portals with horses, right?
Yep, you can push them through.
Okay, but, well, that sounds like a good way to get home.
Pirate ship over here.
That's yours, no? Oh, I think I know where I'm at. Nooch. Yeah, I know where I'm at now.
Yeah, I'm going to follow you because I'm curious.
Yeah, that pirate ship, I remember Vic and Preston did that, and I was like in the stream, and then they killed me because they're Jag Battle Looties. Also, what do you want to do about your sword? You obviously want it back?
Yeah. Oh,
damn.
I mean, you can, if you want, I could sell it to you. That's going to cost another extra K, though, because that one's pretty good.
Yeah, no, I'll give you 2K for it. It's real high. Like, how much do I have first before I just go around? Okay, yeah, I got 4K. Yeah, that's fine.
Cool.
It's totally
cool.
Fine with me. All right.
There's your house.
Yep, there's my house up here. Yeah, when I saw that pirate ship, I knew where I was at. I wonder if I can farm sugar cane on my horse. All right.
I wasn't entirely wrong. I mean,
you were close.
Just running through it like that.
Running through the six with my woes. All right. Easy cane.
Easy cane, boys.
Just the ultimate farmer, boys. This is the dream.
Oh, so cool. Got everything. Okay.
Yeah, I need to do a lot of things to the house there. I haven't done much of a house. I need to build my saddle, stable here, out here. So I need to get that going. And that is
ow. Yeah. All
right, so let me pay for your services. Pay new gem. I'll give you 3.5K. And what I reckon you should do with that is buy TPA. It's so handy. Like, that was so handy today.
Yeah. Sure. Okay, TPA. I can just do /TPA, right?
Yeah. At least I have a dungeon sword now.
Or how do you purchase commands?
Do /commands. I should put this next to the chicken pen for now. Alrighty, guys, I'm going to wrap up this episode of How To Minecraft right now. I sort of dragged on a little bit with the stream. Me and Nooch just went ahead and started building some of my stable and farm. I didn't know if you guys wanted this sort of stuff. I mean, of course, you can go check it out on my Twitch if you guys want to watch this sort of stuff. It's just a lot of people are saying it was type of boring content. I mean, it is sort of, you know, the mundane type of things that you do in Minecraft. Me and Nooch are just sitting here building a wheat farm and a bunch of other things. So if you guys did like it, let me know if you want to see this in the future. And otherwise, I'm going to cut it out and, you know, leave all the exciting parts of the YouTube side of things. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for a brand new episode of How To Minecraft. See you guys then.